So today, let's talk about very interesting lawsuit which was filed in the history of the legal system. LieBeck versus McDonald's restaurant, also known as McDonald's coffee case or the hot coffee lawsuit. On February 27, 1992, Stella LieBeck, a 79-year-old woman from New Mexico, bought a coffee worth 40 cents from local McDonald's restaurants. LieBeck was in a passenger seat of her car. Her grandson had parked a car so that LieBeck could add sugar and creamer to her coffee. In absence of cup holders in her car, she placed the cup between her knees and pulled the far aside of the lid towards her to remove. While doing so, she spilled entire cup of coffee on her lap. She was wearing cotton sweatpants which absorbed most of the spilled hot coffee and held it against her skin, burning her thighs, buttocks and groin. LieBeck was taken to the hospital where it was determined that she has suffered third-degree burns on 6% of her skin and lesser burns on 16% of her skin. She stayed in the hospital for 8 days while she underwent skin grafting. During this period, LieBeck lost 20 pounds, reducing her to 83 pounds. After the hospital stay, LieBeck needed care for 3 weeks, which was provided by her daughter. LieBeck suffered permanent disfigurement after the incident and was partially disabled for 2 years. At trial, LieBeck sought to settle with McDonald's for $20,000 to cover her actual and anticipated expenses. Instead, the company offered only $800. When McDonald's refused to take its offer, LieBeck retained Texas attorney Reed Morgan. Morgan filed a suit in New Mexico District Court accusing McDonald's of gross negligence for selling coffee that was unreasonably dangerous and defectively manufactured. McDonald's refused Morgan's offer to settle for $90,000. Morgan offered to settle for $300,000 and the mediator suggested $225,000 just before the trial. But McDonald's refused these final pre-trial attempts to settle. Trial, LieBeck's attorney argued that McDonald's coffee machines are supposed to hold coffee at 180 to 190 degrees Celsius. At this temperature, coffee is capable of causing third-degree burns. McDonald's quality manager also testified that it's done intentionally to keep coffee warm enough so that it can be consumed later. But McDonald's own user research said that most of its customers intend to consume coffee immediately while driving. 12-person jury came to conclusion that it was a negligence on both sides, but awarded LieBeck $160,000 in compensatory damage and $2.5 million as a punitive damage. Both parties settled down for amount less than $600,000.